Bar's loaded. Evan, are you ready? On deck, we have Jill Jansen. Alexis is open to 209.4. Can I get a bite? Can I get a bite? I need you to press, please. Good, it was good. She's in the meet. So everybody understands, all these lifters, next up is Jill Jansen. She's open with 220.5, followed by Olivia, and three out is Savannah Streeter. Just so everybody knows, all these lifters have to get one of their deadlifts to be in the meet. Otherwise, they're not in the meet and they don't qualify for Worlds.
Alright.
Let's go, Jill. Let's go, Jill. Hips.
Jill.
Next up, we have Olivia Drills. 20 years old, 22. 231.5 pounds. Savannah Steamer, you are on deck. Anna Dutron, you are three out. Four out is Ashley Cooper. Savannah Steamer, you are up. Savannah is opening up to 237. And in trap, you are on deck. Ashley Julio, you are three out. Four out is Cooper.
Take time, set up, bar. Let's have your back.
Down.
Tom is up next.
Bar is loaded.
Bar is loaded. Ashley Julio. Three out is Julio Kendrick. Next up is Ashley Tulio. She's going to 242.5 pounds. On deck is Tina Kinsley, followed up by Liz Sherman. Four out is Nicole Walker. Come on, everybody, get behind these lifters. They need these to be in the meet. They want to go to world.
Come on! Ashley!
These are the best lifters in the nation. They're going to represent the USA. This is them qualifying for the Olympics, but in their sport. Same thing, they get a gold medal when they win. Tina Kinsley is up. On deck is Billy Sherman. Three out is Nicole Walters. Four out is Rachel Hard. Up, down, around, is it okay or good? Okay, that's good. Ready, Sherman, 29, 26 years old. I don't. Lily is our next lifter. She's opening up a 259. She is from Spot Athletics. Spot is loaded. She is coached by J.O. Holdsworth from Elite FTS.
We're
going to
set up.
If you're near around Columbus, Ohio, check out Spa Athletics, their sports-specific training. Next up is Nicole Walters. She's 31 years old. She's going to be opening up with 264.6 pounds. Following up on deck is Rachel Harris. Three out is Leah. Four out is Lisa. Bar is loaded. She's opening up with 264.6 pounds. There we go. Good lift, young lady. She's really done well these last 2 weeks. Next up is Rachel Hart. She's 24 years old. She's going to be opening up with 292.1. She's in the 67.5. This is going to be a state record for Michigan because she is a Michigan resident.
Let's go.
If you are a resident of Michigan, you can set records and break records here if you are a resident. You can't break records for other states.
Down.
Good one. I was informed that if you're from another state, if you break your state's record here, you can also count in your state. Next up we have Leah Bellion, 20 years old. She's going to be open with 297.6 pounds. She's in the 75 division.
Bars loaded.
Bars loaded. On deck we have Lisa Rothbell. Three out we have Nina Hedler. Four out we have Tracy Dreyer. Five out we have Kayla Heels. And then we're going to be going in second attempt. Just so you know, we're moving very fast. Flight B. She is in the meat. Look at that, in the meat, young lady. All these people doing very, very well. This is going to be a APF world, I repeat, world record.
Let's go. Follow Lisa, take care of business.
Let the judges know before you go. Up, down. Good left. New world record. She has set a bunch of world records today. How many today? Three or four world records. Good job, young ladies. Next up, we have Nina Hebler. She's 29 years old. She's up with 325.2 pounds. Tracy Dreyer, you are on deck. Taylor Hill, you are three out, four out. We're going back to second attempt. This is Jill Jansen. Bar is loaded. Nina trains at Iron House Power under the tutelage of John Dreyer. Next up, we have Tracy Dreyer, also from Iron House Power. She's going to be opening up with 308.3 pounds.
Bars loaded.
Bar is loaded.
Go.
On deck, we have Vera Heel. Then we're going to the second attempt. Flight B, we are moving very fast with this flight.
Go!
Good job, good life, gentlemen. She is tearing it up today. She is no old gun. Next up, we have Vera Heel, 22 years old, up to 385.8 pounds. Gerald Jensen, you are on deck. Savannah Peters, you are 3 out, 4 hours. Olivia Drew.
All right, bar is loaded.
Bar is loaded, young lady.
It looks different from the other one. It looks like it might have been a blue. I'm sorry.
Now bar is loaded.
Let's go.
Rip it. Okay, we're going right back up here to the top. We are going into our second attempt with Alexis Radowski.
Did you do that?
220.5 pounds.
I think she's a little over 4 on
here. Come on, Alexis. You ready for this?
Yeah, I've been
to. Alexis is a former hockey player, converted into powerlifting because he likes to fix things up and put them down. Let's go. On deck is Gil Jackson, followed up by Savannah Steamer and Olivia Drew. Good job, young lady. Next up, we got Gil Jackson, followed up by Savannah Steamer and Olivia Drost. We are moving very quickly, Flight B, so you guys should be warming up in the back. We are moving very quickly. I've just been informed that Alexis is stopping her meet. Everybody give Alexis a hand for coming out. She's stopping her meet. She qualified for Worlds. We appreciate you coming out, everybody. Next up, we have Savannah Steamer. She is from the Spot Athletics. Take your time, young lady. Olivia, you are on deck. And if you try, you are 3 out, 4 hours. Good job, three. Next up, we have Olivia Drost. She's 22 years old. She's going to be going for 2.8. And John, you are on deck. You can continue on 3 out, 4 hours. Ashley Mario.
Good job.
Next up, we have Andrew Charm with 242.5.
Mark Leonard.
Come on, Anna. Take this.
Next up, we have Tina Dinsley. She is 45 years old. She's up on the team. Next, we have Ashley Toyo. How am I living in the circle?
Mars Wooden.
Athletics coach by JL Holdworth of FTS and owner of the Spa Athletics.
Hold
up,
pass it up. Nice it out. Big belly, let's go. Here. Set your back. Yep. Go.
Right. Yeah. Good. Next up, we have Nicole Walker, 31 years old. Going for 303.1 pounds. Rachel Hart, you are on deck, and you are 3 out, 4 out.
Loaded.
Rachel Hart, you are on deck, and you are 3 out, 4 out. Is 5 out, is still rocking. She's gonna go. Next up, we have Rachel, who is 24 years old. She's gonna go for 314.2 pounds. Followed up on deck by Leah. Leah, you are 3 out. Give her a hand. Next up, we have Nina Hebler, 29 years old, going for 336.25.
Bars loaded.
Bars loaded, Nina. She is from Iron House Power in St. John's, Michigan. On deck, we have Lisa Rothrow.
Dude!
Next up is Lisa Rothrow, going for 343.9 miles. On deck, we have Chris Gray, powered up. This is going to be an all-time American total.
Come on, let's go!
All-time American total. It will also be an all-time world record deadlift again. So an all-time American total. Let's go! Go! Oh. Okay, she's going to come back to get down on third. She okay? Grab her, Sean. She's okay. Next up, we have Tracy Dreyer, 38 years old. Going to go to 407.9 pounds per bar, followed up by Kayla Keel. And then we're going to go right into our third attempt. Flight B, we are going to move right into you guys. We're moving very quickly. Come on, Tracy.
No problem.
Good job. Let's go, Kayla Hill.
Big air.
Rip it. Hold your ear.
Nice.
Three whites. Good job, young lady. Next up, we have Savannah Steamer, 21 years old, going for 248. Savannah is in the 67.5 division. Jill Jansen, you are on deck. Olivia Rose, you are 3 out of 4 hours. And Tom, is Gina Finley, 6 out is Lily, 7 out is Ashley. Remember, we are going right into flight B.
Go to clinic!
Thought is voted in Savannah.
Five, set off!
She is from the Spot Athletics in Columbus, Ohio. Sports specific training. Next up, we have Jill Jansen, 40 years old, going for 203.5 pounds. Followed up by Olivia Droz, Anna Duchon, and Tina Kinley, and Lily Sterling.
Cars loaded.
Cars loaded. With a 1020 life shirt, you can get them today for 2 for $30. Bars loaded for Anna Dujon. Next up, we have Tina Kinsley. Tina Kinsley going to 270 point world record.
Fire's loaded.
On deck, we got Lily Caravan. Ashley Julio, you are 3 out, 4 out in the cold. Next up, we have Lily Caravan. She is going for 297.6. Give her a hand, everybody. Thanks for coming out. Next up, we have Rachel Hart. She's going for 314 for 2 pounds. Leo, you are on deck. Lisa Rothrum, you are 3 hours.
Four
hours. Nina Hebler. Thank you for coming out today, you guys. If you are in flight B, if you want to change your openers, if you are in flight B, you need to come to me right now and change those, or not change them at all. Thank you. Next up is Leah Melliot, 20 years old, going for 330.7 pounds. We are going to be going right into flight B, right from this flight. We only have these five lifters left. We're going to be running fast.
Stand it up.
We're in the home stretch on this, you people. So, thanks for coming out, Leah. She had a really good day. Everybody give her a hand for coming out. Next up, we got Lisa Rocco. She is going for the new American total once again. She needs to lock this in and get this, you guys, to get the new American total. Come on, get behind her, everybody. She has broke every record in her division today. She's broke every world record today.
I can tell right now, it feels like
they're good. This is Nina Hebler, 29 years old, all completed in 2.7.
Nina, lift over your bike and show you how to like that, huh?
You are up now. Going to go to 424.4 pounds. Followed by Kayla Keo. And then we're going to go right into flight B with Miss Sabrina. We are going right into flight B. We got two lifters in this flight. And then we're going right into flight B with Sabrina, Janet Singh, and Gianna. Okay? We're going right into flight B. We are not stopping.
Bar is loaded.
Bar is loaded. Tracy Greer. Come on, finish strong, you guys. Give it up for her. She has lifted big weights today for you guys.
Tracy!
Finish it.
Let's go.
Let's go, Tracy.
Next up, we have our last lifter of flight A, Kayla. She is going for a huge 435.4 pounds. This is the biggest female deadlift of the day. She is being handled by Team Overkill, Mr. Barzini.
Yes,
okay,
Kayla.
Say Kayla! Sabrina, she is going to get 165.3 pounds.
Thank you.